Here we are on Feros, and we are in the process of talking to everybody we need to talk to get the missions we need to get to complete the mission on this planet.
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
What do you do for the colony?
I'm a medic, or I am since the doctor died. I've tried my best since she was killed.
Do you know anything about this planet?
Just what I was told by Colonial Affairs. It's a little different from what they claimed. It's not all bad, though. When the Geth are gone, we'll have a chance to create something even more spectacular than before.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fidan if you really must know.
Why can't you tell me? I just want to know about the colony.
Fidan is our leader. Who better to answer questions about the colony?
Do you have any idea what the Geth were looking for?
I can't think of any reason for an attack like this. We just wanted to build a home.
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
It hurts so much when I think about what we've lost.
Yeah, that was my complaint in school, too. It hurts when I
think. You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varen meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varen, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
The colony is growing. Or it was. But you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
Why should I speak to Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fidan.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure. A new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
Tell me about hunting Varen.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varen is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
I think that's it.
I have to go.
So long.
Alright, so I got some experience points talking to him. Alright, nothing in here to do. Nope. Out the door we go. Let's see if there's anybody out here we can speak with. Let's try these guards by the gate, and then we'll move on our way inward again.
Not the best shot, but I'll do what I can.
They're still out there, but...
Well, at least the Geth can't regroup
it. I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Ah, you're the water lady.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
Tell me about the colony.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Fidan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
You know where to find the problem with the water.
The colony can't afford to lose any more of us. We're just too vulnerable.
You're very focused on the water, despite the constant attacks.
I can't think of anything else. So much has happened. It hurts. If I stay focused on this task, pain goes away.
Her discomfort seems very real. Constant threat will do that.
What do you know about this plan?
I am not the one to ask about that. Ask Fidan or one of the others.
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave me to my work.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
I didn't get any points for that. Let me just check here. I don't think I... Oh my gosh, I've got 4 points I didn't level up here. I got a charm point that I need. And I get 3 points for... Where are we going to put the other three? Advanced shield boost. Oh my gosh, all these decisions here. I can get marksman. I can lift. Am I even using lift? I have to check my... Get advanced warp. Hmm, 20% health and 60% shields. I think I'm going to go with the advanced unity. Alright, what did I get so far? Ammo, weapon upgrade, armor, exoskeleton, take all. Is there any armor I can use? Phoenix 4. Ooh, look at this. I lower my damage protection, but I get a lot more biotic protection. And I'm not sure that's good right now, but I get more shield, so let's fire this one up. Isn't this Ashley's armor? This is like a women's armor. I'm not so thrilled with this. I don't look very manly man in this thing. And maybe I can upgrade her armor. Holly. Well, I can't give her an armor that she can't wear, so that's that. I was gonna go back to me and check the weapons upgrades quick here. Rail extension, what is this? Plus 20% damage, minus 20% heat absorption. All right, polonium rounds. Toxic damage. I don't know if that works on a Geth. I know we're going to be fighting Geth, so I'm going to forgo that one. And that's 25% damage for organics. Let's do incendiary rounds because that burns nearly any known substance, and any known substance would be Geth. All right, Commander Shepard, with your pink armor. Wait. Now that we upgraded here, let's see if we can talk to her about that water.
Still no water. Colony needs water to grow.
I have to go.
All right.
I wish you luck. Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
The top of the line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator.
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy?
Alright, enough.
We can certainly spare a few.
The top of the line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. Cells just aren't compatible.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
Alright, so I think all of what I'm going to find that I need...
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you if you wish.
Alright, let's see what this guy's got.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
So I guess the question is, do we want to buy from him right now, or do we get a better price after we, like, help out the colony? Alright, I have 106,000 space bucks. Ah, we have an armory license here for the Normandy Quartermaster. Tornado, what is this? Shotgun, pistol, the Stiletto 5. Let's compare this to what I've got here. Oh, this does significantly more damage. A little bit less accurate. And how much does he want for this? 17,000? That might be a good buy. What is this? Stiletto 5 common, Stiletto 5 limited. Well, let's buy it. Terminator, what is this here? Assault rifle? Alright, what do they want for this one? 29,000. Sniper rifle. Let's compare this. I'm not using snipers, but Ashley will definitely use these. 195, 1.2, and 27. Yeah, there's definitely everything that they have is better than what we currently have right now. But I think I will pick her up an assault rifle. And let's see here. That's a lot of money. And let's see. And a sniper rifle. I should buy a sniper rifle. Maybe give that to Tali as long as she's sniping. I don't think she really snipes unless I tell her to snipe, but for 38,000 I could spend money less wisely, I guess, right? And let's see what I can sell here. See what I can get any money for. Value 10. Sell. Turian armor, well, human armor 1, I guess we're not using that anymore. I just hope I don't, I hope this thing is set so I don't sell the armor off my back. That's really the key thing here. Heavy human armor, ammo upgrade, armor plating 2. Armor upgrade. I really need to go through the armor upgrades. I haven't even messed with that. Shotgun. Well, I can raise money back after the battle here. Key thing I want to do here is check out the armor upgrades here. I have shield battery. Shields 45%. What is this here? Smash, physics threshold. Increased massive mechanized suit also provides protection against high physics weapons and biotic attacks. Exoskeleton. Kinetic barrier, plus 10 shields, plus 10%. Mobile accuracy, 10% cooldown reduction. Wow, I've got all these goodies for, and all I'm using is a shield battery. But that, That in itself has been helping me out, so I really can't, plus 50 shields. Do I have a shield battery 4? Shock absorbers, physics threshold, stimulant pack, and the rest. Now we're starting to get down the line here. Alright, so let's not worry about me necessarily. Let's go with Ashley. She's got shield battery 2, which gives her 45 shields. So she's still got a good one there. Kinetic barrier. I may hold that with her. Let's see what Tali's got. First aid interface, plus 1.5 health regeneration per second. So she gets... we need to head back to the Citadel and get some more goodies. Mobile accuracy, cooldown reduction. Okay, I'm going to leave that. I'm going to leave her with what she's got right now. But we do need to upgrade her sniper rifle to the equalizer. Do need to upgrade Ashley's assault weapon to the Terminator 5. Armor piercing 3, shredder rounds. This is... gonna leave that. Okay, enough dicking around here. Let's get on our mission here. Do a quick save. Now let's find out if there's anybody else we need to talk to here, and then we'll get on with our...
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
What do you know about the colony?
Talk to Fidan.
It seems like any other colony. It's different somehow.
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fidan. He knows the colony better than me.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. Nothing else is good for hiding when those guests come over the walls.
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, just the ship diagnostics is nothing. I should get back to it, but Fidan wants to report on it. I should go.
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. I need to get back to work. I can't be distracted. Please go.
Let's try to rebuild the club.
Gavin does what he can, and the food will run out sooner.
Alright, I think we pretty much have our mission ahead of us here. I've got my new fancy armor here.
Commander?
What can I do for you?
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the guests slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck.
Alright, so we can't talk to her. I know what we've got to do here. We've got to go... to help out the colony, we've got to go and head on down the basement where we did not go before. And this is where the fun starts.
Oh God!
Thank you. Damn, that thing's quick. Is that it? Okay, well, we've been at this for a while here, and a lot of that was just inventory management and talking to people, but still, that's over 20 minutes right now. Let's end this part. We'll come back in the next one. We're going to continue on our little quest here. Thanks for watching.